But I mean, I've seen obviously Ronaldo at Manchester United 2 or 3 years ago. You see Messi now. This guy's the best player in the world at the moment. There is no doubt about that. And I think we're always nervous about calling people who are currently watching, who are young at 23, to say he's the best player ever. But we shouldn't be. We should admit what we're seeing in front of our eyes. This is a special talent who maybe is the best player that's ever been seen.
Yeah.